Yo, what up, everybody? It is now everyone's favorite time. It is Alan and Ginter. Number 14 time. Come on. All right, now. Let's put this on the screen. This is the absolute last of my Ginter. Okay, get that there. Get my paper. Yeah, put this away. Actually, that's trash. Yeah, just put this on the side for now. Really? Are you for real? Well, side, I guess. Oh, yeah. There are the boxes. My guess is a ludicrous autograph for the one for the non-baseball spot. Oh boy. Good luck, everybody. Can I finish? Good luck, everybody. Thank you, my good sir. Ooh, baby, it's a box loader autograph. Let's see. Good luck, everybody. Got Javi Baez, Cubs. Rays are up 5-1. Series tied 1-1. The Rays Yankees. Was it top of the fifth? Bottom of the fifth? I can't see. I want to guess top. Let's find out what we got. Here we go. A black border, Larkin Reds. Ordóñez White Sox black border. There should be a rip card in this half. Usually two per case. Black border for Morgan Reds. Pettit Angie back for Yankees. There is the first auto for the Yankees, Mr. Estrada, Tyro Estrada. I don't think anybody got that right. Vasquez Red Sox relic. Rizzo, AG back Cubs. Rubber base Mariners. Let's do it, Ray. That'd be pretty awesome. Tony Hansen, who's a television host, Black Border Mini. Mustaskis Reds, AZ Back Mini. Your bar and you back Red Sox. Mr. You call this guy Mr. October? Reggie Jackson. Mini frame relic. Yankees. You gonna watch that, Jameis? Can't be much worse than the other one. Excuse me. Got an Alvarez, box loader Astros. I don't know, JMS. The other one was a debate. And that was a shit show. Easily the worst debate ever in the history of that. Yeah, Rays in Tampa Bay on right now. I got a plane in the background. Yeah, I did, Mike. I broke a inner case of Triple Threads Baseball, number one, to be exact. Yeah, that was a triple relic auto for the Braves 101. A Rosarena of the Rays rookie auto was nice. A number two is Robert. There was some nice stuff in there. I'm already at like three. Grammy and D-back Mets. Brandon Lowe, Rays relic. Yeah, if you ever have trouble sleeping, watch one of these. I mean, there's nice stuff in it. There really is, but man, it's top three most boring to break. Jeff Dye, who's a comedian apparently. Perez, AMG back, Royals. Zach Gallen, Black Border D-backs. Lewis Robert, rookie base, White Sox. Yeah, stand-up decks would probably be nice. But knowing me, after half an hour, I'll probably want to sit down. Jock Peterson, Dodgers relic. Four left. Oh my goodness. So what kind of stuff do you build in your shop, Mike? Like all types of stuff with wood? Like animals and sculptures and stuff? That'd be pretty awesome. Freeman Brave relic. I'm sorry, not relic, box store. Solo shot from the Rays. Love watching the Yankees lose. Yeah, it's 1-5 in the divisional, right? Big Greg, I have to take a pot, but yeah. cheese, man. Ginter's been real. It's been fun. It ain't been real fun. I'm glad we are about to be done with you. You ain't never lied, Cody. You ain't never lied. Sleep, God. Stay away from me. A Robert base card, White Sox. First good thing in a long time. Man. There's a relic for Pedroia Red Sox. Mike, you got a link for them? Did you post it? No. Dude, I'm surprised you still got them, and they are pretty nice. There's the link. If they weren't 12s, I probably would have, tried to make a deal with you. Have you got any bids on this, Smokey, or what? Zito, Black Border E's, who are, played earlier today, I should say. Oh, Ginter. You know, well, the plus side is, this is the last of it. This is the last of it. This thing is cruel, unusual punishment. At $100, what were you hoping to get them, hoping to get out of them? Better than nothing, that's for sure. Gardner Yankees relic. Come on. Wow, this is Derek Gould or Gould, who is a baseball writer. Close to the non-baseball spot. Definitely gotta hit that coffee, man. My goodness. Rosarena has become the first Rays player to record four straight multiple hit games in the postseason. Nice. Rays got a nice little rookie there, possibly. Alright, I'll be right back. Need to conjure up a spell real quick. It's called Wake Us. My ass is Maximus. All right, Ginter. Time for round three. You won that first round. You put my ass to sleep like 10 times. All right, here we go. With Acuna. Box loader from that box number four. Rays 8-2. It's a struggle, Smokey. It's a struggle. Yankees killing your vibe. Why is that? I mean, they're losing right now. Or is that why? Because you're a Yankee fan. Got that coffee brewing. Josh Bell, he hit me back. Pirates. A Griffey Jr. relic. Mariners. Got a Yamaguchi, Angie back, Blue Jays. So about $100 for the Griffey Bat Relic. Not bad. Pays for the spot, at least. rating for this bad boy. Rip Card Mojo for the Angels. There you go, Grego. Mr. Otani with the rip card. Very nice. Yeah, Lou Drummer rookie card. Paxton, Yankees relic. Two boxes left. I know I missed, or not. Oh, there it is. That Luda auto would be nice to see. You know, I've been thinking about it. I was like, man, I haven't seen a single Luda card, period. out of what set, Raul? Triple Threads? Triple Threads, nice, nice. So we're in a Yankee relic. Junior Blue Jays. Ray, it's not fun. It is not fun. However, on the bright side, though, I got one box left. Yeah, Cody, it's 100% my fault. Clemens relic for the Yankees. Come on. That's right. The end is here. I can see that light at the end of the tunnel getting brighter and brighter. Can we at least get one autograph out of these box holders? No luck. Hopefully we can get some more stuff done tonight. Got that coffee brewing, which I probably should have done earlier, but whatever. I hope we at least go out with a bang, with a huge card here. All right, absolute last box of gifts here. Let's see what we got. Nice. Jay Bunner. Mariners, super short print mini, 2 of 25. If you got the Mariners, that's kind of cool. There you go, Ray. Nice. Wow, this case had three rip cards. My boy looking like how I feel. Miguel Cabrera to 99 Tigers. Very nice. Nope. Yep, that on average situation. You know how that goes. No problem, Grego. Thank you, man, for getting in the break. I don't know if you're going to rip it or not, but if you do, hope there's a monster lurking in there for you. Kikuchi, Mariner's Relic. Grego, are you serious? I don't know, man. You might want to think twice about that one. I don't know. Just saying. Might be worth more, you know, unripped. Hey, Lewis Robert, rookie base, White Sox. Grego, deadly serious. All right. Enough said. Braun Relic, and that should do it. Ginter, it's been real, it's been fun, it ain't been real fun. You put me to sleep all the time. All right, anyways, now let's recap what we got. We have a Cabrera rip card to 99, Mr. Jay Bunner. 225 Super Sharpie Mini. And Ohtani rip card, 79/99. Angels. Mr. Derek Gould autograph. And a Tyroy Estrada Yankees autograph. Well, Reggie Jackson relic cards. Kind of whatever there. But there you go. Okay. Let's see. He wants me to rip it. So let's rip it. If there's one thing that can wake me up, it is ripping a rip card. Oh, yeah. So for those of you that have never done anything of these bad boys. It's called the Rip Guard. Exclusive to this product, Allen & Ginter. You see the perforations, those little lines back there that you can kind of peel back, right? If you peel it back, there'll be something inside of it. You know, maybe a red mini autograph card, an exclusive mini parallel, an exclusive mini wood parallel, an exclusive mini metal parallel, or a one-of-a-kind sketch card. Grego, good luck, mate. All right. As you can see, there's the perforation. You kind of just peel it back. And go all the way down. You can stop about right there. It looks like it's Pedro Martinez. From here. It's a little tricky. Try to put my nail under there. Scooch it back. I'm going to have to do the other side too. And from here, I can probably take it out. There it is. A Pedro Martinez mini relic. And of course, I'll still send you the rip card. I mean, obviously, I already opened it. But if you put it in the sleeve and then you put it back in the top loader and you only show the front, it's not a bad looking card. Just don't show the back. And there you go. Thank you, Grego. I'll get it out to you. It, whatever, Louise.